way to the ring. From Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, the WWE Champion, Daniel Bryan.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
If you haven't done it yet, check it out. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
Randy Orton in control with extreme aggression.
He seems dazed. He's confused. Orton trapped him.
A sharp kick.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. An impressive suplex with an Orton kicks out. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, there's another hit.
And the swinging neckbreaker takes him down.
He drops the elbow. Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Great athleticism.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from...
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. Another stiff kick.
Missed him. What a punch. This suplex was picture perfect. Unbelievable. Daniel Bryan has taken back momentum.
So many moves, so many holds. Daniel Bryan can do it all.
We're going to the top, high risk. Nice move.
Oh, my gosh.
Huge miscalculation. reaction on that one. This attack to the skull, King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Here's a cover.
And he kicks out. He swung wild with that one. And Orton just unloading with a huge right.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Whoa, this could be trouble. Great counter from Daniel Bryan.
Look out!
And this has got to be it.
Two, three. The match is over. That's all too late. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Tremendous match.